Five, four, three, two, one.
Hello?
Sing, lady.
Hello? Good evening. You know who said that?
Good. Alfred Hitchcock.
Alfred Hitchcock. I still watch him every night. Good evening. Hello, I hope you're seeing us. Hello, Ricky. I guess you are. Welcome, everybody, to the Saturday night throw together everything. Oh, what a week it's been, huh? Crazy stuff. Cheryl, Michelle, Ricky, everybody.
Yeah, everybody, come on in.
Come on in. Yeah.
All the way down in North Carolina.
Wow. And hopefully the Northeast will not get slammered too much with the Andre. Hello, Gloria, Linda.
Who?
Andre. Not Henry.
It's not Henry?
No.
Looked like Henry to me.
It's Andre.
I don't know.
Oh,
because if Bobby's here, you're here every time, aren't you, Bobby?
Hello, Bill, Bobby.
Yeah,
Bill. Everybody. Well, let's get started with something hopping.
Oh, this is hot.
This is hopping.
It's a gospel song, too,
it
right?
It is. Yeah. It's a gospel song. It's called My Rock, My Shield. Karen, Tina, Jane, everybody. Here we go. Dawn.
My rock,
my shield,
my shield,
my Jesus,
he is real.
I can feel
deep within
my soul.
One day,
he saved my soul. Then he made me free and whole.
My Lord,
he is real. I can feel it in my soul. One night, I repented and I got down on my bended knees. I cried, Lord, have mercy. Won't you save my soul from sin? Now I'm walking, but not alone, 'cause I'm headed straight for home. My Lord, he is real. I can feel it in my soul. My rock,
my shield.
My Jesus,
he is real.
I can feel deep within my soul.
One day,
he saved my soul. Then he made me free and whole. My Lord, he is real. I can feel it in my soul. Jesus, and repent, and get your feet on the solid rock. He's the one who can help you. He will hear you when you cry. Yes, it's Jesus. He's my Savior. He's my friend and my faithful guide. My Lord, he is real, and he will lead you to the other side.
He is real.
I can feel deep within my soul. One day, he saved my soul. Then he made me free and whole. My Lord, he is real. I can feel it in my soul. Yeah,
That's a song I borrowed from our friend Warren Blair, because he gave us, we were doing a show. Oh, thank you. Hi, Brenda, we actually did that song last Sunday up at the Lazarus Church. Pastor Rodney, boy, you don't get any better than that, man. I love hearing him. I just love him. It was a great service. We thank the Lazarus Church up in Lineboro, Maryland for inviting us. And what a time we had.
You can get online and watch that. They had it on Facebook. Yeah.
Right, that we share that. So I hope, if those of you that watched, I hope you enjoy it. And that's, I just felt like doing that song again because it's so uplifting. And boy, do we need some uplifting stuff anymore. Wow, the whole daggone world is nuts.
I need to go fishing.
That might settle everything. Okay.
Just go fishing.
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah.
Crazy yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stump road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh. You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just smooth and slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you. Spring is almost over and the scholars, and the days are getting long. Waited all winter for the time to be right, just to take you along. Baby, get ready. Don't matter if we hit forever and the fish don't bite. Jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. Ooh. You and me going fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you and me. Go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and count the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you and me, going fishing in the dark.
Yeah! That's coming together. That's coming together really nice. We had a good time recording all that harmony on that one. Drove me nuts. Okay, all right. That sounds good, Nan. Sounds good. Just tune us in later on. We might still be here. You never know. we might still be here when you get back. Okay,
let's see. We might be fishing.
We might be fishing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, me?
AAP.
Gotta do it. I gotta shift things around here. We worked on a couple of songs this week that we used to do a long time ago. Some are more fun than others. One Danny didn't really want to bring back out of the past, but we did because we had a request for it. So we're going to try that one a little bit later on. And I changed my mind. Let me hold off on that. Let me hold off on that just for a minute, okay?
All right.
Let's
sure.
see. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You belong to me. That's what was on the list in the first place. I've changed my mind all the
time. I'm just going to give up and go fishing. I told you that already.
Right.
That's all.
All right. That sounds good. Here's an oldie but goodie. It's a good old 50 song. A lot of folks recorded this. We even did a version of it. Watch the sunrise on a traffic aisle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember till a dream appears. You belong to me. I'll be so alone without. Great song. That song we recorded over at John Grant's studio. It's called Secret Sound. That was one we recorded over there. Woo. And that was the very first attempt we ever made at doing some of the backup harmonies. So that'll be special because we probably could have added a lot more in there. Get me carried away to revive the old songs and I'll be doing doo-wops and all that stuff.
All kinds of stuff.
All that stuff.
You want to do that one now?
minute?
Sure, yeah. This might be end up being a tribute hour for
people. Right. Yeah, it could be. It could be.
This is an up-tempo one, too.
Yeah, it's another one that's going to make you want to get up and run around the block. Keep my eye out the window to see if we have any parties going on tonight, because somebody around here always has one.
This is a truck driver song, really.
Yeah.
Lost him. Razzie Bailey lost him last week.
Yeah.
And I think when this came out, I was doing this when it first came out.
Uh-huh. I remember you doing this.
1943. Thing. I remember the day.
What? What? Oh, give me my wine.
Wheels rolled heavy to the desert tonight. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight. I just pulled out of Santa Fe, gonna make it home by the break of day, 'cause midnight horn is cannonball in her horn. I got my head strapped down and my Peterbilt's wound up tight. I got my saddle's full of diesel and my belly full of coffee and whites. I'm a-talking on the radio, keeping track of old Smokey Joe. 'Cause a midnight holler is cannonball in her home. And I got a little woman way back in old KC. Well, that sweet Joe woman don't love nobody but old me. I just called her on the telephone. Tomorrow night you won't sleep in long, 'cause midnight holler is cannonball in her home. Yeah. The highway is deserted, it's a Saturday night. There ain't nobody but the moon and the truck's insane. Straight across the desert like a lightning flash. On the moon, baby, gotta get there fast.
There too. I should have been running around the building on that one. Wow. he didn't have too many songs out. A guy named Razzie Bailey recorded that, and he didn't have too many hits, but that was one of them, and that is a jumping song. So we lost another great, was it yesterday or the day before that?
Yeah.
Tom T. Hall. Boy, did he write a lot of songs. Wrote a whole bunch of songs.
Let me hear B flat.
B flat?
Yeah. How about B? B.
I don't have B on here.
You don't? I thought it came on that guitar.
I had to get the upgraded model to get that.
Oh, come on. That B. B.
Yeah.
That's B?
No, it's B flat.
No, let me hear B. I'm not sure. It's
you sing B and I'll B flat and it out.
All right. This is one that Tom T. Hall.
This
wrote.
Is one you're kind of pulling out of the hat, and I have no idea what you're doing.
Pulling out of the hat, yeah.
Completely unrehearsed.
That makes it fun. We don't have a track to it because if we've ever done this one together, it's been a long, long time.
I may not ever heard it.
You heard it. I'm sure we've done it somewhere along the line, but
it'd be.
Yeah. And we start working on a new CD. I'm thinking of this one. A gospel.
It's a gospel song. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So we're just going to do it, me and the guitar, and Danny's going to put up with it for a couple of minutes. Well, me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. Well, I know a man who once was a sinner. I know a man who once was a drunk. I know a man who once was a loser, but he went out one day and made an altar out of a stump. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. Play one, Danny. Church, we can't afford any fancy preaching, but you know Jesus got a lot of poor people out doing his work. Oh yeah. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. Well, there you go. A little bit of a Tom T. Hall song there for you. It's called Me and Jesus, and we go to record that. I have to listen to his original version, but I got ideas on that one. I'm not sure if he did all that hooping and hollering and stuff on there, but I have to listen to his original. And what are
it's
you doing?
Crazy.
It's acting crazy. Whoa, everything is acting crazy anymore, isn't it?
Yeah.
Daggone, that's acting crazy. All right.
Do you want to do the stroll now?
Yeah, might as well.
Okay. This song, it's not a Tom T. Hall song. I say he wrote so many, but there's a cool little story to go along with this one. I always talk about a comment stopped, huh? All right. Well, we'll see how far we're going to get tonight with all this stuff. We always talk about my friend, I call him my adopted brother, David Hoffner. He lives down there in Franklin, Tennessee. That's where Tom T. Hall lived. And Tom T. Hall had a piano that he was selling because it was a baby grand piano. And my friend Dave...
Was it a baby grand or a full grand?
Might have been a full grand piano. But anyway, Dave went over to see this piano, and Tom T. Hall he was there that day. Well, Dave sat down at the piano and started playing, and Tom T. Hall came over and sat next to him about a half hour, and they got on so good. So, anyway, Dave bought that piano. And what's getting me to this next song, when we recorded this one, Dave was kind enough to play the piano for us on this song. And this is actually the piano that Dave bought, and it was played on all of Tom T. Hall's big, big hits. So that's just a cool story. Mm-hmm. Let my little brother kick this off for us now.
I surveyed all the good things that come to me from above. If I count all the blessings from the storehouse of love, I simply ask for a favor of Him beyond Lord or King, and I'm sure that He granted again. I want to stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. Then we'll enjoy to see here below, but time and treasures have kept us from making plans, as you know. But come the morning of the rapture, together we'll stand anew, while I stroll over heaven with you. To stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. Then we'll enjoy the beauty where all things are new. I want to stroll
Tom T. Hall's piano.
That is such an honor to have him playing on anything we record. Hi, Betsy. Dave is an excellent piano player. And now the story with that one, just to know he's playing Tom T. Hall's grand piano. That's such a cool story. I've got a note from, I wrote him yesterday, and I said I was so sorry to hear that that Tom T. Hall passed away, because I knew he had his, he, Dave bought his piano and all that. And Dave wrote me a real nice note back. He will always be my adopted little brother, always. Okay, here's one we kind of, I heard a couple of weird things on this the last couple times we did it, so we revised it just a little.
What are we doing?
Part.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just to let me know. I'm just the one playing.
I say it's on the list, but you know how that goes with these lists, right?
I got you.
Anything is changeable. But anyway, we are going to take you to the islands. Here's one that I wrote. It's called Harbor Island. So we'll see how this works out. Something I wanted to hear tonight. Ocean and all.
Comes the waves.
A tiny island lies, blue-green warps, crystal clear, surround this paradise. Right now I'm on that island, in my mind's eye I can see the friendly folks, the salt pink sands, the sun, the rum, and me,
and the rum.
I've been there only one time, just to get away. The tropic seas, Bahama breezes, welcomed me to stay. And though I'm in the fast lane now, the laid-back life behind, I live on Harbor Island, if only in my mind. If I just fly the friendly skies of my mind, I can be back on Harbor Island in no time. Stranger smiled at me today, that's rare in this big city. A sleepy sunset faded to a distant amber glow. A guy who looked just like Big Red was working on the highway, not you. And you know, for a minute I thought I was home. If I just fly the friendly skies of my mind, I can be back on Harbor Island in no time. I'll know. If I just fly the friendly skies of my mind, on Harbor Island in no time. You're mine. Harbor Island. Yeah, still need to tweak that one a little bit. All right, well, I heard some things stand out and some things didn't, so Back to the old drawing board. All right. What excitement do we have now?
Back up to the top of the, not the top of the list. There's an old Paul Anka song. I haven't done this in a little while.
Oh.
I've done it a lot, but I haven't done it in a while.
He's short.
He might be shorter than you. That's pretty short. So you got them 6-inch heels on now, so.
No, I don't. No. No, I don't.
I'm so young and you're so old. This, my darling, I've been told. I don't care just what they say, 'cause forever I will pray. You and I will be as free as the birds up in the trees. Oh, please stay by me, Diana. I get when you hold me close. Oh my darling, you're the humblest. I love you, but do you love me? Oh Diana, can't you see? I love you with all my heart, and I hope we'll never part. Oh, please stay with me, Diana. All your charms, hold me, darling, hold me tight, squeeze me, baby, with all your might. Oh, please stay with me, Diana. Oh, let's do it again, y'all. Oh, my darling, oh, my lover, tell me that there is no other. When you hold me in your loving arms, I can feel you giving all your charms. Hold me, darling, hold me tight. Squeeze me, baby, with all your might. Oh, please stay with me, Diana. Oh, please, Diana.
Wrote that about his babysitter, didn't he?
Yeah, I think so.
She was almost 6 feet tall. No, I don't know.
He probably needed a babysitter until he was 35.
Dale, glad you're here. Glad you're here. Oh, I even know all the words she said. Thank you.
I like that Loretta Lynn song you had on there.
We have some good friends out there in Lexington, Kentucky, and really nice people. We miss seeing them because we haven't seen much of anybody in a couple years now, looks like. But anyway, yeah, it's been a while since I've done this one. Loretta Lynn, she did so many good songs. And this is one called Blue Kentucky Girl. We'll see. Been a while. let me for the bright lights of the town. A country boy set out to see the world. Remember when those city lights shined down? That big old moon shines on your Kentucky girl. I swear I love you by the moon above you. How bright is it shining in your world? Some morning when you wake up all alone, just come on home to your blue Kentucky girl. Don't wait to bring the great riches home to me. I need no diamond rings or fancy pearls. Just bring yourself, you're all I'll ever need. That's good enough for this blue Kentucky. I swear I love you by the moon above you. How bright is it shining in your world? Some morning when you wake up all alone, just come on home to your blue Kentucky girl. Just come on home to your blue Kentucky girl. Cool. That's cool you did that banjo thing on that. And that was our friends, the Jordanaires, and doing the backup ooze on that one. The Jordanaires version 2. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good song.
You want to be achy?
Oh, this is...
All right, Dave, here you go.
We used to do this song a long, long time ago, and it was never one of Danny's favorites, I think, because we got so many requests for this when we were in the line dance clubs. We were playing all the line dance clubs. We got so many requests, and we did it two or three times a night, and some of the places we played were five or seven nights a week. So you really got burnt out sometimes. But we worked on this one a little bit this week, and I'm really anxious to try it out. So anyway.
I'm only doing this for my buddy Dave, that's all.
It's all Dave's fault. Yeah.
So enjoy it just one time, and that's it.
Oh, come on. It's a fun song, and those of you that used to line dance to it, well, get up and do your thing. And that includes Duck. He's probably out there. He's probably up and ready to line dance. We'll see how this goes.
You can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn my clothes up when I'm gone. And you can tell your friends just what a fool I've been. And laugh and joke about me on the phone. You can tell my arms go back into the farm. You can tell my feet to hit the floor. You can tell my lips to tell my fingertips won't be reaching out for you no more.
Well, don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And make me tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Myself already knows I'm not okay. Or you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. It might be walking out on me today.
But don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. Woo-hoo! Just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Come on now.
Well, don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
It does, Deb.
Juanita says, I like it. That was fun doing that. That's been a long time. Years ago, they have the event every Memorial Day down in D.C. It's called Rolling Thunder. And we were on the show that day, and Billy Ray Cyrus was there. So let's see if I can... Yeah, I never...
Put it up on the TV.
I never turn this... Look at that.
Yeah.
There it is, there it is. But we got to meet him. To me, it was a little bit on the darker hair side, dark and curly. But that's Billy Ray. And I'll tell you what, nice guy.
Yeah.
He was so nice. And we really enjoyed,
Remember, he was doing some live concert or something. And we were playing at a dance club in Timonium called...
Yes.
Nashville's,
right.
And they had the TV crew there and everything. As soon as Billy Ray Cyrus's concert was done, and it was a live concert on TV, they switched over to us playing, and it was me.
I think I've got the tape on
VHS tape somewhere around here.
Well, I thought that was just fun doing that one.
All right, Dave, pay me later, buddy.
Yeah. Hey, you. So anyway, Billy Ray. Actually, we went, me and Cookie and Carol, we went to see him. He was signing all kind of stuff and everything after that. And because there was a line in that song that really bugged me. As to everybody was singing the wrong words, And I flat out asked him, I got up to the autograph line and I asked him, I said, this line you're singing in there, is it myself already knows I'm not okay? And he said, that's right.
And he said, you're not either.
Well, so many people sing that line wrong, yeah. and they didn't know what we were saying.
A separated nose is not okay.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. That's right. A lot of people, yeah. So yeah. I had to ask him. And he, do you know, he was so kind. He said, thanks for doing my song.
I had to get out my old, turn the Willie Nelson wig around and put the old mullet wig back on.
Oh, you don't have one of them.
Maybe I can make the Willie Nelson into that.
Maybe you should get it, and then next time we do that song.
Oh yeah, I'll dance all around back and kicking my feet up and stuff, falling on the ground.
Yeah, right. All right, well, go ahead. Just go ahead. Oh, Billy Ray. Next week, everybody. Come with me, let's go to AAP, Animal Adventure Park. Hey, Jordan, you sure have started something with your park. And people come from all around, from morning until dark. The animals in Harpersville have a home because of you. And you have opened up the door for lots of them to come to. Well, it all started with Max the Camel. Now he's no longer here. He was the first one at the park and his memory still lives there. Birds and bears and tortoises, llamas and kangaroos, monkeys and bison and antelope, they even got a gator or two. Oh yeah, I'll take those gators. We love all the animals and learning all about them, and get an education just by tuning into the library. They're helping the endangered, and that's just what this world needs. So come with me, let's go to AAP, Animal Adventure Park. There was a giraffe named April, and Oliver was her beau. They hung out together for quite a while, and then, well, what do you know? Months and months and days and nights, and April was so weary. But we all watched that Saturday morn, the birth of little Tajiri. We still call him Taj for short. We love all the animals and learning all about them, and get an education just by tuning into the podcast. They're helping me. Endangered, and that's just what this world needs. So come with me, let's go to AAP, Animal Adventure Park. Joe and Arlie are still together in barn one. Is she ever gonna have that little one? We don't know. We love all the animals and learning all about them. You can get an education just by tuning into the Life Camp. It's brought us all together, and that's just what this world needs. I almost made it through that.
Missed it by that much.
Yep. That's the first time I tried it. Since epilepsy. That was tough. Actually, I'm going to be doing that song up there for the Chatters, with the Chatters dinner and everything. So I had to do it. I had to make myself do it. Yeah. Thank God and all of you, stop it. And you too.
I'm just a guitar player. Don't shoot me.
Yeah, you're the one to put all that music together on that. You did really good on that one. It turned out exactly like I wanted it to. Dad gone it. So what, sneak me over the border. Didn't they extend that? The no Canada coming over for another month or something? Darn. It's really crazy. The things that are going on, really crazy.
How about another line dance song?
Another line
good
dance?
Good old line dance song.
Which one?
Here's a Hank Jr. song from way back in the day.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. I think this is it.
Oh boy.
I have it on the Hank Jr. guitar setting here, so.
I'm not sure what you're up to here. This is a pull out of the hat.
Well, my mama met my daddy down in Alabama. They tied the knot, so here I am. On the bayou on the Texas line, love in Louisiana, or raise a jambalaya. Well, before I could walk, I had a guitar in my hand. By the time I could talk, I had my own band. I went on the road when I was 8 years old. When I turned 15, I was stealing the show. Money to burn and the girls were pretty. Didn't take me long to learn that I was born to boogie. Well, when I was 18, I went to Hollywood. I met Elvis and Marilyn and Johnny B. Goode. Got my guitar painted like a California sun. I rented Cadillac, having too much fun. He said, this here's the boy you've been telling you about. He did a singer and he stuck his hand out. He said, son, we got a deal for you. We're going to make you a star, you know, if they want to. I showed him my mama didn't raise no fool. I take your money, I'll make your movies. I'll tell you right now, I was born to boogie. I take a whiskey by the gallon and I never back down, and I love a good challenge. What I do now is what I did then. I'd like to get down with all my rowdy friends. Well, I can be sweet and I can be mean. I still got my hat and I still wear my jeans. My shades are chrome, my guitar is steel. If you think I won't, then believe me, I will. Get down on you, baby, cause I ain't been working. I was put in a party and I was born to boogie.
We did that one down in Randy's, California, and wow. Okay, so anyway, thank you.
Let's do another line dance song.
Yeah, okay, I got one. Mm-hmm. Thank you for your patience on the AAP song. That was tough to get through, and I'll try to drift my mind off of it, but, you know, I kind of sing from the heart, and yeah, well, I don't have to say any more than that. But anyway, I look forward to seeing those of you next week that are going up to AAP for the meet and greet, the dinner, and spending time at the park. We really look forward to seeing you all. And I think I might even have the old, because Danny's truck, Will, our mechanic, he's got it. He's doing some routine maintenance stuff on it. So we'll probably have my old Hoodad Honda. You get to meet my Honda next week. She'll probably have 582,000 on her by next week. So I look forward to seeing you up there. And oh yeah, we'll hope for good weather. Your heart is oh, thank you.
I'm from the country.
Well, you were talking about line dance.
Line dance songs, yeah.
Not that we're trying to pull out line dance.
We'll be doing Boot Scoot and Boogie in a minute.
Oh right. Oh, we could do that.
Get
one.
Down,
that's a fun song. Anyway, used to do this one and a lot of folks line dance to it. And we just went over some of the things on the track. If you see a Honda stuck on the side of the road, pick her up. Yeah, the tag is, it says who dat. It really does.
What
it says
who dat.
Gold and black.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, here's what we worked on this week. I wanted to try it out and cross our fingers that it turns out okay. Okay, it's been a while. There's not a lick of truth in this song for me to sing it. This is called I'm From the Country. No, I'm not. I was born and raised in Baltimore City. So, what are you going to do? I don't know how I got to singing country stuff, but anyway, I like this song. I hope you like it. Back in the hills, down in the hollers where the folks are real, living with the crazies and the old wildcats, sawed-off shotguns and coonskin caps. That's where I'm from, and I'm proud to say I'm from the country, and I like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Well, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. Danny. Treat you like Saturday night. And when the beds get full, we can sleep in the hay. Hey, we're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in. Well, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Well, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're
from the country. We're from the country. We're from the country, and we like it that way.
We never ever had the harmony on that, and we messed with that this week. I like it a lot. I should have waited to do the AAP song to after that one, because probably not. Oh well, all of you that are going next week, I really look forward to seeing you. I don't think it's quite as big of a crowd as it was 2 years ago, and hopefully things will sooner or later get back to normal, whatever normal is anymore. Well.
Do you want to do something else before we battle
him? We can do one more after this. I'm going to do it. Come as you want.
Oh, do that, then we got to do something else fast.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Betsy. Thank you.
Yeah, I got Angel Eyes on there too.
Who?
Angel
Eyes. Oh, jeez. Yeah. How many songs are
there?
They'll pick something else. Well, Fox on the Run or something? No, do the Come As You Were. Yeah. What you had planned. I'll do something else fast after.
We have to discuss things. 10th season, yeah. Next year, 10th season. Wow. That would be nice for all of us to be together for that, wouldn't it? You notice that poster I hung up here. Jordan signed that. And what does it say? It says, a bartender says, what'll it be? And the guy says, give me a draft. Draft? Giraffed? G-I-R-R-A-F-T is the way he wrote it. And he signed that for me. I love that poster. Love it. All right, you ready? No?
Yep.
All right.
Hi, Danny.
I'm giving a party tonight. With champagne. And pink party life. I hope you'll attend if you're free. Just come as you were before you stopped loving me. My party is BYOB. So bring your old love you once filled. Don't bother to RSVP, no. Just come as you were before you stopped loving me. If you're sorry that you hurt me, do me a party favor, girl, and love me tonight. My party could be so much fun if only you'll just say you'll come. Here's where you are. were before you stopped loving me.
Jason on there earlier. Jason Kane. Oh. I don't know. He does.
Y'all hear me talk about Dave Kane all the time. Jason Kane is Dave's son.
And he gets on Facebook every now and then and does a little live singing. Really uh-huh. good singer. So Jason Kane, K-A-N-E. You have to check him out. And then Kevin Booth, of course, is on Facebook yeah. doing his thing too. And he does a lot of Elvis, so, yeah.
He just finished up like a 2-week straight Elvis thing.
I think he did, yeah. I think he did. But anyway, we will plan on next Saturday again, okay? Probably be heading up to AAP probably Monday, but I don't know if we might escape a day early or not. It depends.
Mm-hmm.
If they have a party across the street, we'll leave Sunday.
Yeah.
How's that? Because I can't take too much of that stuff.
Mm-mm.
Anyway, I saw some folks talking. And Juanita from Dundalk, and then Donna said she grew up in Baltimore.
Mm.
Yeah, if you're familiar with York and Cold Spring, that's where I was born and raised.
And if you're from Dundalk, you know where North Point Village is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
I've never been there, but I mean, I know where it is.
Oh, you've been there. That's where you were born.
No.
That's
where, no, I wasn't born there.
You weren't?
No, I was born in Old Dundalk.
Oh.
Old Dundalk.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, we had a request for this one. Jason
okay.
said about an hour ago. So if he's still on, we'll do this one for you. This is a true story
mm-hmm.
about one of Danny's ex-wives.
I could tell they were nervous when they saw me at the service, and the preacher asked if anyone had anything to say. When they said I do, I jumped up and said thank you, 'cause my alimony just stopped today. He's rubbing in my tub, he's sleeping in my bed, he's watching my TV, he's scratching my dog's head, and he thinks he's got a GR right down to a T. But he's just the next ex of my own. Used to be, I'll pick one here.
I'll be the last best.
Now every morning he gets up and he fires up my old truck. He used to work one job, and thanks to her now he's got two or three. I then tell him to leave, that he stole her from me. But one day I'm gonna send him an IOU. He's rubber-dubbing in my tub, he's sleeping in my bed, he's watching my TV, he's scratching my dog's head, and he thinks he's got H-E-R right there to a T. But he's just the next ex in my old used to be. Sing it with me. He's rubber-dubbing in my tub, he's sleeping in my bed, he's watching my TV, he's scratching my dog's head, and he thinks he's got H-E-R But he's just the next ex of my old used to be. He's just the next ex of my old used to be. Oh yeah.
Scratching my dog's head.
He'd rather me scratch the other end, really.
Well, alrighty. Alrighty, let's see, anything exciting to tell you this week? Other than everything being nuts. Haven't been down in the cabin all week long with the weather and the heat and all that stuff.
Betsy, how you doing out in California? You doing alright over there? You know, nowhere close to them wildfires and stuff.
Oh, right? Man, these fires and then the hurricane that's coming up the coast that's supposed to hit Massachusetts. I hope Shannon will be okay there in Massachusetts. Boy, what a mess. Not only with the weather, but with the world. It's very scary, the things that are going on. Very scary. Just, yeah. I can't even talk about it. I'm just upset things that are going on. But anyway, we will leave you with this one. We will look forward to seeing you next Saturday. Plan on that. Okay? And can you believe the following weekend is Labor Day weekend already?
Oh, yeah.
I was going to say, where has this summer gone? No. Instead, I will say, I'm so glad this summer is leaving.
Man.
Take this 90 degree stuff with you.
I might have my Billy Ray mullet by then.
Oh. I commend you for doing that song. I know
yeah,
that.
Yeah, one last time.
That one. Oh, come on. I know that wasn't one of your favorites, but boy, that was fun.
It was two or three times a night.
I know. It was.
Oh, you did it earlier, but I wasn't here to do it again.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Even if we toured over in Germany on a USO tour, and even the ones over there that didn't know English, but they knew that song and they'd sing it word for word. Coming tomorrow, yeah. You all stay safe. Heat index of 107. No, no, no. Now you're gonna make me sing "Let It Snow." But the fire is so delightful, and since we know a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Give me some more, give me some more.
Isn't that beautiful? All right, well, anyway, we will leave you with this one. I hope you all have a good week, and we will see you next Saturday night.
Yeah.
Love this song.
This one's a little tough if you have your D-flat harmonica, because you could play along, but it's kind of tough in D-flat.
Oh, no, don't play a harmonica on this song. Daggone.
Okay.
Yes.
Just giving them a chance to do...
Nah, you're giving them a chance to...
entertain themselves.
Audience precipitation and stuff.
Yeah. What's wrong with that?
Nothing. We better stop.
Yes, sir.
Have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage ware. The grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. Christ was born across the sea with the glory.
song. Thank you all so much again. We will see you next Saturday. Have a wonderful week, everybody. Okay?
Free train.
Good night. Have a great week coming up next week.
Bye, y'all.